Junior Dos Santos. That's the first heavyweight fight I had. These dudes big. I don't like this. How many strikes he gonna throw before I get right? No. Best strikers in the UFC's heavyweight division, no. And has a very solid submission game as well. What's going on? Tying him up here in the clinch. What's happening right now? Knee to the body by the champ. And he pulls away. He just wasted all his stamina doing that too. I gotta start doing way more leg kicks. Joe, we're seeing some nice work. He's really staying busy. And again, he catches up. Good combination. Yeah, I mean, because sometimes you can't hit the body. Big kick. Yeah, switch. Oh, that one hurt him. Strong jab. Powerful right hand. Sometimes you can't. Joe, you can hear Greg Jackson in his corner telling him to stay busy. My bad. I'm doing some. I'm not sure. 3 minutes remain in the round.
He's keeping busy. Nice knee to the leg.
It's my fault. They separate. Clean jab. See how he switched back too. Big kick to the head. Come on, son. Let's go, son. Dude, three straight punches. Let's get it. Let's get it. Leg kick. Leg kick for the win. No. Leg kick for the win. I ain't blocked that, son. He's just gonna keep moving, right?
Oh, looking for his back.
Oh my god.
Under a minute.
I have guard and kill him.
And great posture. He postures up and lands a big shot to the body.
He's got one leg in between him, so he's in half guard here.
And he got back to guard.
He's just going like.
He passes again into half guard.
Oh, I forgot you gotta actually do that.
And he gets reversed. Nice sweep. Now he's in the guard.
From the full guard though. I hate people to do that on the ground. So they just keep going.
Second round. Joe, just like we saw
him
last.
Wow, and he missed. So far is the no spec. He is dictating. Come on, cuz. Oh, I ducked into that. Come on. Come on. Oh, you gonna back up and so on. I'm right here. I'm right here.
That bruise on his outer thigh is really getting
right here. In your face with it, like.
Good knee to the body by Overeem. Coming in, he wanted to utilize his powerful.
Right here. In your face with it, like. In your face with it, like.
Good job blocking the punch.
Very nice timing with these shots here.
He lands ahead.
Come on, what?
Oh, that's a vicious kick.
Big right. Let's go.
Big combination.
In your face with it, like. In your face.
You can tell that shot hurt him bad in the body. Hard straight punch.
In your face with it, like.
He's in big trouble.
Hit. Bomb. Boop. Boop. You know what I mean? You know, people taunt and they back up to taunt, you know what I mean? I did use a lot of body kicks, but he wasn't blocking the body kicks at all, so I had to. If you don't block, back up, block the head, you know what I mean? You gotta do something. Yeah, dude. Well, yes, how we do it. Happy into the bank. Like, oh. Yeah.
Junior Cigano dos Santos remains the UFC heavyweight.